blood flow through the heart and major vessels in the chest. A little kicking, good. So you're well beyond 34 days. That is a little puppy paw up there.
Aww.
This puppy's in a really nice position for me. So I'm kind of lined up. Measurements. Thanks, puppy. Okay, just for funsies, that's the stomach, that first black oval, and that's the urinary bladder down there.
Cute puppy. Good puppy.
This is
liver.
That lung is mostly underdeveloped, so we don't really see it yet. I'm trying to see if I can see a kidney. Really easily. Okay, good puppy. And there's the rear feet, rear legs. You're a mobile little critter. Okay, so this was puppy one.
It's a runner.
There is a puppy number two in the distance there. I'll get back to you, my friend. Oh, well, maybe I won't. Maybe we'll just assess you now.
One horn?
Mm-hmm. So far. Thank you, little lady. Grabbing that bottle of alcohol that's on the counter. Breathe a sigh of relief. Like, oh, thank God. How many more are we going to be in there? Okay.
Well, I just think that's crowded.
It is crowded. Okay, so starting at puppy one down here on the right.
There's four in the left horn and two in the right.
Hey, baby. So far, we're not done counting yet. This would be three. easily three, oh, maybe you're four. Unless that's the same puppy again that I counted on the opposite side. So I would say 7 to 8. It's a bit hard to say, again, by ultrasound at this time. One, because there's movement occur, and it is crowded. So you can easily count babies twice at this point. If you want a more accurate count, when she's about...